Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Armageddon's Blade, the first of two expansions launched in 1999 for the legendary turn-based strategy series. Don Hayes is the name, and Heroes of Might and Magic 3 is the game.
In the Festival of Life, those who fail either die at the hands of their enemies or by their own hand after capture. I will be merciful toward my opponents. I will take no prisoners.
Alrighty, Scenario 3, Clan War. Three other clans also fight for the right to have their king be the nominee. Defeat them all without losing Kilgore and his three starting allies or lose the game. Only Kilgore and his three starting companions will be carried over into the next and last mission. Levels are limited to 30. I'm going to go with 5 Cyclopses, I think. The third test begins. The three opponents arrayed against you and each other are battle-tested and strong, having been through similar tests. If you overcome them, you will have proven your mettle enough to challenge the king himself. All right. Oh, I can't even go to City Hall. Oh, that's a problem. Okay. Dragonfly, that could be the way, that could be the way. Can't lose any hero. That was huge. I'm going to need to rush down our enemies one way or the other. Let's do my booties. Thinking we need to really go for money because we can't even build a city hall, which is a major, major issue. We can't lose any of our heroes, which also makes this mission rather challenging, because we've got 4 to protect. Message arrives from House Telez. Give up now before we step on you like the pile of orc dang you are. What a dick. So we've got the best Kingdom Army strength. Man, they've got strong statted heroes. Magic is going to be my saving grace, I think. Eight wyverns. Okay, getting wyverns might be a pretty big opportunity. Number 18 wyverns, which is a pretty big deal. Yeah. collect some rocks. Okay. Rocks. Conscious of going too far forward. House de Gab sends you a message. Surrender to us now and we will give you a quick and painless death. Stay down by the anthill of doom. Otherwise, a regular anthill will be your fate. Build a tavern. Taking these enemies' lands is the question. Lots of them about. If there was another one, I'd be like, yeah, it probably takes us to each of their castles. Let's try it. Great. Terrible. I feel like one way or the other, the fact that we got Nonius, we can't even get a city hall here, tells me we need to migrate and start taking, well, rush down our enemies. There's an enemy up there. House Vilmits, send you a message.
We crush you like bug you are.
Okay then. Okay, that's huge. So where is this goblin barracks? Ooh. Ooh, I'm on day 7. Ooh. Okay. That looks good. Biggest army. Tans, Shiva, maybe got Behemoth. Wait, got Behemoth already? Fuck. Okay. Okay. This is a nice army. What would I see? A tavern. Not being able to lose these heroes is a major problem. So heroes over there. We've also got wyverns. Okay, I need to stop them from going through that. Or if they do, at least I need to be able to... instantly attack them. So what have I not got? Crystal. Okay, crystal. Where the hell did she just go? Really? How? What? What kind of movement is that? I thought I'd had her off at the pass and she's just legged it straight past me. Huh. Rude. This is dangerous wherever we are now. That's for sure. Oh, she's in the base. Right, I see. Okay, well, that's the first major enemy, potentially, that we could take out. Got no ranged units, except for the ballista. Ouch. Rude. Ballistas do so much damage. Good Lord, Wyverns. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? Was that damage? I swear I saw someone walk past there. Ooh, level 3. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Lightning bar already got, I think. Oh, I can build a tavern on this one, though. Oh, now I can scout without using my main guy. That's nice. Ooh, boys. You seeing this? I literally just beat her and now I've got Shiva. Oh, boys, that is huge. Huge and beautiful. Now I've got a defender that's not one of those heroes that can't possibly die. This is good. This is very good. Tan's got Crag. Still leading Kingdom Army strength, so I kind of need to continue the momentum and really go for the throat, I think. Oh, you shits! Did I buy everything from there? I think I did. And that's Crag. Okay. Swap that around. I can take that. Oh, there's more dragonfly. Oh, they might have already used them though. I can block, so I can't go through there. Actually, stay up here. I don't want to lose you. I think we need to use Gernison as our main defender. I think we do need to be careful that potentially they could just attack us directly. Right. You're a problem. As big as Vey is a problem. That gives us crystal. Christ. Very, very annoying. Of the two, I need to keep this one alive. Because you can't go through them. You can just scout this way now. Trying to fight two heroes at the same time is very, very annoying. It really is. Where's Sheba? Can she get there? Not quite. scouting with her. Okay, so blue's there. Oh, tap. What? Oh, there. Right, I see. No chance. Insta-kill, nice. Just a bit of fort there. Expensive though. Of course he would do that, because why wouldn't he? So there's my defender for this town. Lack of money is horrific. Truly horrific. Okay, that's blue, and that was where? Oh, that's by my main. Yes. He lost most of his troops doing that, so happy days. Great, one down. Okay, we'll get another 8 wyverns. Jesus, man, this game's like proper starves you out of everything useful. Okay. Concerned about the waypoint shrine, like the two-way portal. Ugh. Green and blue. We need to figure out which one we need to take down next. We've already got black shot, but we can grab this any case. Sun, I might be doing a bit close to the sun with her. Oh, you might have come to win this one. How interesting. And or how peculiar. I think I need to keep these guys alive more than that other one. This is where all my main heroes are, and if they... Well, I say main, my secondaries. You cannot die. Top grades. Should we get Madge? Maybe the Madge. Let's go see the state of the world right now. Okay, we need to take that out now. So blue is Yorg. 23-10. Okay. So we need to literally go now. No! We need to go here. Counter this fool. As he enters our lands, inevitably. There. Oh, there does a fourth. Right, okay. So what do we go to next? So I'm seeing activity over here. I'd like to nip that in the bud. That's the question. Mm-hmm. The only downside is I've just knocked out the defense. That's a problem. Someone to scout for me. That's what I need right now. Why not? Ah, crystal. Fucking crystal. I don't know which way to go. Expert logistics, nice. Yeah, this one, don't care if he dies. Just want advance warning on when the enemies are going to attack me. Oh, crystal. Interesting. Oh, equestrian's gloves, need that. For sure. So I was fairly certain this takes you straight to the... Problem is, now they've got lots of routes to get to me. It's dangerous as hell. I don't really know where their bases are. This looks promising. I should have guessed. This one's trapped himself at least. Oof. This map's really confusing me in terms of its layout. Ancient Baleons, we need to take down blue. Damn. There goes me scout. Oh, okay, didn't go for me. So where's all that happening then? Problem is, green is not really the... Blue's the problem. That's very close. Oh, there's green. Hello. Right, that's what I was looking for. That's a problem. That's a big problem. That's got to be Yogg. It's got to be Yogg and his boys. So dangerously close to me. Krykak is a hand-me-down hero from Tan. That was so anticlimactic. Oh, I didn't even see them. That's kind of good. That's Green's main base. We still got a massive hero in Jabarkus. We need to do something about Blue. Blue is a major, major problem. Literally just about to break through that. He's already broken through there. Oh shit. Okay. He's got to do what we's got to do, and we's got to protect the boys. What do you think? What do you think? He does have a girthy army, at least. How girthy compassion. Against that, yes. Against that, probably yes. As well. Lots. Yeah, no, we've got probably more like a board. Oh, golden bow! I didn't even see that! Fuck! I didn't even see the golden bow. Yikes.
What do you think?
Pick it up. I'm a maniac. Man, fast enough and slow. Oof. That damage, Jesus. It's 100. Not worth the risk, I don't think. These guys can probably take them out one shot. Just about. Alright, so now I think we just take blue out of the equation. Do I use this army? Oh, it's so risky. It's probably Yogg, I suspect. That's Saurog, okay. In a good position in this mission. He's going that way. How intriguing. It's a difficult decision. was that? Damn, Jimmy. Damn. 9, 10, 6.
What do you think?
Balls. Jesus. Oh, this is Jabarkus. Right, I see. That makes a lot of sense. Ooh, 20 wyverns. That's a big deal. Oh, you son of a gun. Okay. Wow. Yeah, that's a problem. Christ almighty. Right. And as it happens, that's two things in the same location at least for me. Hey boys! Wow! Yeah, golden bow is fucking busted. Woof. Ow, tits.
What do you think?
Sent by him.
Okay.
This guy's gonna retreat at his earliest opportunity. Oh, you twat. I forgot about his fucking magic. Or anti-magic, I should say. My only concern with going down here is if blue attacks. Oh, I just said that, literally. What are the goddamn chances? Oh, I can't bother to chase down a hero. They loop around, pick up an army and take that guy out, would you? Who's this guy up here? Fuck, it's Yogg. Of course it is. Cool shit he's like. Okay, well, we...
What do you think?
That's a bloody big problem. He's beelining it to me, isn't he? Can't wait two more days. This guy's gonna fucking murder me. Alright, let's... How do we get there quickly? To be the teleporter. I'll lose if he nabs my main base? Maybe. Ah, crikey. He is the main big threat though, as far as I'm aware. The Yogg. Well, I can't fight him with any of my heroes, no chance. Let's get Shivan army as well. Fuck. Money. Jesus Christ. Come here, Yogg, you little bastard. Oh, shut the front door. Really? Good lord. Extra 12 attack is murdering me, innit? Christ. This is fucking pretty good. Oh, have some of that. Oh, Shackles of War, interesting. That's actually really good. Am I not on my own hero? Main one. He's put himself in a corner. Oh, shut the front door, really? Guy's got nothing. How? Okay, the earth elementals, maybe. It's gonna kill me with magic. Oi, 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 oi. Lads, fair play. Fair fucking play. If he runs out of mana, you've got a chance. I'd say more than a good chance as well. Oh yeah, we got this, boys. Easy, bruv. Another good hero. Damn. Yeah, take that. Let's go, big guy. Ooh, he's such a strong hero. Fuck. Well, yeah, yes, that's the counter. That is the counter. Not even a counter, it's the counter, the best counter in game. Oof. That's bad, boys. That's pretty bad. Fair play, man. That was a great counter. Exactly what I would do if someone hasted and I got mass low. What a bitch. Right, let's go take out blue. I think green must be on its last legs now, surely. Who's this guy again? Oh. Okay, let's go up here. I'm wondering if they've got another base, you know? Where's this knight warning around? Where's Crag? I'm trying to figure out where this knight is. No, not got a clue. Not exactly where I wanted to go. Game knows, man. Game knows. Yeah, we need someone just to have a gander. Oh, the base was right there at some sort. Okay. Downside of not knowing the map. Okay, cool. Wow, that's pretty good. So one there. Oh, right, I see. That's where he be. Nothing. Interesting. Is that links that? Okay, where did I see her down there? Thank you.
place.
Cleanup duty. Oh, you twat. Should have known that was going to happen. Queen's got no hero. What do you think? Must have a base somewhere. Blue's got Crelly on him. He's actually pretty... So Yogg must be dead then. Must have never revived Yogg, which is quite funny. So where's Green's base? Oh, maybe it's over there. Unless there's more underground. Oh, that's probably what it is. Corellian is an issue. Some knowledge is down here somewhere. Oh, we did revive Yogg. Huh. There's a base there, okay, cool. What do you think? There's Mullinch. Trillion keeps going back and forth here. Green, however, I've no idea where they are. That must be Corellian. Use this. Fuck. Of course it's Yogg. Not actually that far away from me, which is good. Take this guy out. Where is Green's base? It's throwing me. Maybe down here? What on earth is Green? Green is generally perplexing me. Magic resistance. Yeah. Wow. Damage. Well, he's got Golden Bear as well. Huh. Well, this must be the big problem early on. I just can't figure out where green is. Must have a base there somewhere. I'm definitely not going to win this fight against Krillian. Naturally, day 7. That's okay. Must have a base over here. Ah, there it is, look. Ooh, that's actually a pretty big army as well. Shit. Well, okay then. Hack. That might not even be possible with him. Sword of Judgment, you say? Sure. Wait, is Blue not out? God damn. Wow. That's green. Price for that. So what does Blue have then? Just one base, I presume. One base, no hero, or
what do you think?
One base, no hero. It's going to be up here, then, isn't it? For sure. Level have I ended up on? 25. Oh, it's fucking course it is. Didn't even see him capture that, to be honest. And everything that was going on. Goodness, son, this guy is weak as shit. You should be able to take him out. There we go. Beautiful. Congratulations. All your enemies have been defeated and victory is yours. Alrighty. For the throne, the final scenario. You have 3 months to depose the king while keeping Kilgore alive. This is for the throne of Krulod, so do not fail. Lion's Shield of Courage, for sure.
Many respect King Baragus, Many feel he is one of the greatest rulers Krulat has ever known. I do not know this king personally, and I find his accomplishments unimpressive. If he is to earn my respect, he will do so only when he stands over my grave.
All your opponents except Duke Baragos lie at your feet. The final test in the Festival of Life begins for the throne of Krulat. This is it. The defeat of Duke Baragos will signal the rise of Kilgore the Mighty. King by his own sword, failure is not an option. You only have 3 months to defeat the Duke or he wins by default. He is the ruler of Krulat, you know. Hurry, for time is also the enemy. Okay, well, we actually start with the capital this time, but this is like the opposite of the last couple of missions. We had absolutely no money, now we'll have money coming out of our ears. So that's good. Give him that, move that over. Quite a small map, like a medium-sized map, I would say this is. Nah. Wow. Shit. Yep, Ballista for the win, boys. Wow, Ballistas. Fuck. That's outrageous, Buck. Little damage, like, oh my god. Oh my god. Just Ballista for the win. Oh yeah, of course. Nine Shield of Courage. So these three can't die, but I'm not going to move them out of my base. Anyway, so... Yeah, nice. 165. Good lord, that damage! Good lord. It's got Rage's Buck. So, wood's a problem. Need to get that ASAP, Rocky. his stats are crazy. Flippin' heck. What do you think? Bum rushing this ain't gonna work. It's actually stronger than me. Definitely seem to be splitting up their armies though, which is good for me. Duke Baraga sends a message. May the mightier warrior win, young one. I will not try not to humble you over much, if my three comrades don't do it first. The army is coming along. Rule of Valhalla, should have got that, really. Oh, here's one ally, or enemy. Okay, that one was Vey. It's not a big army, we can smash that. Right, let's do it. Let's give him a slap in. Okay, at this point I need to not lose anything really. Even though that is a good trade, it's unnecessary. Holy f- Jesus, that damage is outrageous, Buck. Five attack onto that as well. Which one's crystal? Up there, okay. It's these I don't need, it's crystal. It's the only one I really need. just don't have many resources. Duke Baraga sends another message. Cowardice is not so bad in one such as you. Suicide is always an option. Wow. I mean, unexpected. Jesus. Let's just have a look at these stats again for Matey Boy. Do we overwhelm with damage? Is the question. You send back a rather scolding message to Duke Baragas, telling him what he can do with his threats. Hopefully this will keep him quiet. Nice. No chance. How do I lose 10? That makes no sense whatsoever. Okay, I've got money. What do you think? Keep her here. You can go grab this. What's the best way of getting there? Do we have summon boat? We've got scuttle boats. I didn't even read that. Never mind. Wasn't expecting peasants to have a message. We need my mana back. Ooh, a town. No. Go bring this army to the man. move your way back. Thing up there, Jesus. Okay. We're just killing me, bro. We don't get it. How do we lose so much? Doesn't even make sense. How many of these have we got? 87, yeah. Okay. No more messages seem forthcoming. Good. Now you can concentrate on taking the fool down. Give this guy a little slap.
What do you think?
Okay, we need to get a let's do some stuff here. What? Rather than them not have. Ooh, Jesus. Shit, they're bad. Where's the... Ah, it's right there. I want to get rid of troops, that's the thing. Oh shit! What are they doing there? Damn, that was really unexpected. Something thrown for the throne, there we go. That was seriously unexpected. Let's go ahead, grab an army. Understand where he came from though. Like, what's up there? Like an underground passageway or something? Oh, you absolute dickwad. Oh, it doesn't matter if they die. Heck. Good to know. Genuinely good to know. Oh, there's a two-way monolith. He's coming that way. Fuck. So he's got some crazy movement. I'll give him that. Ooh, 21-15. Thunderhelm. Ooh, baby. That is a good one. We got a base there. I do need to deal with this one, though. Well, at least it's good to know that we don't have to keep these heroes alive for this mission. Genuinely, that is awesome. 127. 10, 11.
What do you think?
Man, okay, so Behemoths, there's just loads of Behemoth roosts everywhere on this mission. So it's kind of going to come down to who's got the most Behemoths, I think. Sort of. Oh, you can sneak in there? Ah, right, I see. Oh, that's a problem. That's a big problem, boys. This is rather annoying. I should be able to catch up with him next turn. All being well. Or not. Ah, that's gonna trigger him to fight me. Shite. Let's move away. Boom. Lost. Laugh, son. Maybe you're not. That is a fucking big army. Such an odd choice to blind the Behemoth and just walk past it. Yeah, I guess he is the big threat, but... Ah, there's one there, nice. So if I bring him over here. Again. I need at least a second defender. Oh, there's more than one location? Oh, did not know that. Very good to know. Is this like a wild goose chase? Weird map. Thank you. So we're just going for him. I got the biggest Kingdom Army strength, and I got the best. Let's deal with this guy. Take these. He's kind of trapped himself, which is good. Me. Did a lot of damage. Actually, a job remembering what the hell I've got. Alright, let's do this, boys. Ah, water elementals, eh? Definitely not the bigger army, the better army. Yeah. Okay, let's take him. Let's fight him, lads. I'm not sure where the water elementals are, though. Oh, right. I see. How the fuck am I going to get that boat? I'm meant to get summon. Isn't summon boat a level 1 spell, or is it level 2? Can't remember. Wow, that is hidden. God damn, I want that. I still need to. Maybe it's a level 2 spell. I don't remember. Can't summon boat, so this could be interesting. Behemoths in there, okay. Where's his, where is the Ben boys? Oh, right, maybe he's up further. Yeah. Possibly. Look. Let's go, big boy. Want a piece of me, boy? Come on, expert tactic. Ooh, he's got more ancient behemoths than me. I've got double the attack, man. I think we should be alright. Oh yeah, I get bonuses for ancient behemoths as well, don't I? So, yeah, my behemoths are just insanely good. Ooh. Ouch. Our ancient behemoths are pretty soon dead. Son of a gun. And there goes that fantastic plan. GG's, boys, GG's. Woof. Blue has been defeated. Congratulations, all your enemies have been defeated, and victory is yours. Festival of Life 4.
I have bathed in the blood of my enemies and sit upon the throne of Krulad. My reign begins now. I am king.
Alrighty, that was a really straightforward mission. Just a bit tricky with the teleporter that I did not know was there. Alrighty. Well, that'll right about do it for the fourth campaign for Armageddon's Blade. We've got two remaining for Armageddon's Blade as the overall arching story. Thank you also very much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy the video, please do hit the like button. Do let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. If this is the kind of content you enjoy, then please do consider subscribing to the channel. It does help support the channel and would be greatly appreciated. And as always, I shall see you in the next video.